What's up? I'm back. You know what I'm saying? You know we got to react to the GOAT. You did what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This Young Boy Never Broke Again presents Green Flag Activity Volume 2. It's called Slump. Now, I don't know if this was... It was put like on a topic page or something like that. I don't know. But let's get into it, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Huh. Turn me up.
You already know what it is, man. We back again, you know what we do it. It's time to cleanse me. I got all my niggas here with me. I got all my people here with me. And you already know if you ain't finished fucking.
I ain't worried, girl. I'm building out the curve. Gotta be strong, this is day to her. I went by her pearl. By the night, I'm fucking up a curl. Funny niggas, they ain't crazy. Right, I'm saying I should like cake. Tell them bitches I be y'all by the I got a Glock in my hand. They may not want to start no problems tonight. Aim it, then I pop it, mommy. Lock me in a cell, they let me out, I'm on my shit now. I go back again, my bitch might leave and start getting picked down. There ain't no love when all my friends rhyme. Make them lay down, we rob them all. They been waiting to hear my head was fine. Redemption, one and lost fights up inside the pen. Bitch, I'm standing on case while up inside a jet, that wrist bang talk.
This will represent this will make some a goat, you know what I'm saying? This will make some a goat, you know what I'm saying? This is what he said. He won a lot of fights at the feds. Mofo think I'm gonna admit that. You feel what I'm saying? Come on now.
And I hit someone, somebody might die. Lock me in a cell, they let me out, I'm on my shit now. I go back again, my bitch might leave and start getting dicked down. Know that ain't no love when all my friends rhyme. Make them lay down, we rob them all. They been waiting to hear my head was fine. Redemption, won and lost fights up inside the pen. Bitch, I'm standing up, case while up inside a jet. That wrist bang a tuck, I don't give no fuck. Range, roll, right there, Maybach 12. Bitch, girl, still hurt, bitch, don't trust. Black ball for to see my whole world crush. I'm fretting the break and I'm feeling it up when I go. To the part line, this an activated rap band. Green flag, empty, it's a lot of man case. This bro got a drone with a switch on back of his Glock, BC gon' spread. Get caught, I know I'm fit and I count it. I been collecting heads and counting. I got a Glock, mommy. Spend my shit, I been on it. I'm in Utah, they ain't trying to find me. See your pimp, bitch, better yet. I know where your dogs stay at. Wait all night and dog is there. Said that they gon' step on who? Baby, I ain't worried about that. Cause I got a Glock in my hand. Man, I wanna start no problems tonight. Aim it, then I pop it, mommy. I know I hit someone, somebody might die. They know that I've been getting dead wrong, but in the studio still lit it down. Who the fuck yours know make you drop your ass to a gangster? Woo! Put his mask down. I go.
Who? Be real. Who? 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 Nobody. Nobody. I ain't even glazing. I ain't. You know what I mean, I ain't doing none of that. But I'm just saying, who? You feel what I'm saying? Let's get into it.
I know I hit someone. Somebody might die. They know that I've been getting dead wrong, but in the studio still lit down. Who the fuck yours know make you drop your ass to a gangster? Make a young nigga won't put his mask down. I go pick it up, keep dissing, and then I knock your mans down. Now bitch go pick him up, pick fuck so they gon' fuck with us. Like a nigga don't respect the real. My gangsta, I spank you, why not on pills? Even though I chew for real. Why I'm on way to fight the case and code to the bangers, what we tell? They wanna take my toe, they say they seen them black around before they said it. They gon' pop something, tell them that they not mine. Them young niggas about choppers from the wack who plan on riding on my ambition. Just from that little nigga posted on the corner. Grinding got me millions, I stay fresh and keep that money on me. Pussy cracking jokes, my time's hard right now. I don't think she funny. Eight tons I got inside my yard right now. I still don't play for nothing. Better get your shit together before we stick your whole ass. She actually bro was that big ass print on side his pants.
I got a Glock in my me.
There she asked. Oh, wait, one question. And so I was looking on the, on the playlist or whatever, I ain't see no Cap or no P Youngin. What that mean? Did P Youngin get kicked out of 4K Trey? Did he get kicked out? Or he got kicked out the label or something? I don't know, man. Y'all check this. This just I've been seeing some stuff on TikTok, but I ain't know if it was real or not. You know what I'm saying? You know TikTok be making up false stories and shit, but I ain't know if it's real or not. Cause I be seeing he's still wearing his like his chain and shit. And I'm pretty sure if he won any, they would have took it or something like that, right? Right? I don't know, man. But that's crazy to me. Let me. You know what I mean, come on now. I don't know. Y'all let me know, man.
Who
know I hit someone, somebody might die. They know that I've been getting dead wrong, but in the studio still lit down. Who the fuck yours no make you drop your ass to a gangster song? Make a young nigga won't put his mask down. I go pick it up, keep dissing, and then I knock your mask down. Now bitch go pick him up. Who the fuck so they gon' fuck with us? Like a nigga don't respect the real. I'm a gangster, I spank you, why not on pill? Even though I'm true for real. Why on the way to fight the case and code to the bangers, what we tell? They wanna take my toe, they say they seen them black around before they said it, they gon' pop something. Tell them that they not my young niggas about choppers from the wack who plan on riding on my ambition. Just from that little nigga posted on the corner. Grinding got me millions, I stay fresh and keep that money on me. Pussy cracking jokes, why time's hard right now. I don't think shit for they toys I got inside
of y'all. Can't tell me that YB isn't versatile. Like, listen, like, that's crazy when you got, when you one person and you only been in the industry for like really 5 to 6 years, right? And you got so many different eras of your music. Like, Think about it. YB got an era, I think, and we got a crazy era when he was just going crazy, like with the, you got a sad era, right? Like the Drawing Symbols or some era, you feel what I'm saying? The he's a lost soul, survivor. That's that era. Then you got for the Free D-Dawg era. Then you got what's the name of that song? House Arrest Teens era. Then you got what else you got? Then you got the just that fucking hater talk. Really from that bayou, just that alligator walk. You got that era. Then you got the Stop the Violence era. Then you got fuck it, brain the hook. Kill that nigga. Think he saw a gremlin high his body. You got that era. Like, he got so many eras. Most folks only got one or two eras. He got multiple. That's GOAT status. Come on now. Give this nigga a Grammy or a BET Awards or something. Come on.
Y'all right now, I still don't play for nothing, bitch. Better get your shit together before we stick your whole ass. Actually, bro, was that big ass print on side his pants.
I got a Glock in my knee.
I'm pretty sure that's it. But, yeah, my thing is, with all that, they not going to give YB a BET award, a Grammy, or none of them awards only because people don't fuck with him and he don't fuck with people. That's the real reason. I ain't going to lie, that's the real reason. If he was, you know what I'm saying, riding everybody, meet this and that, being trying to be cool with everybody, and even though they soft as hell, you feel what I'm saying? If he was trying to be cool with Dirk or Lil Baby, or if he ain't have no beef at all, or just one beef with somebody like Fredo, feel what I'm saying? They would have had this nigga in the BET Awards and all this year, no matter what type of music he make. But being the fact that he already portrayed as a gangster and a killer, you feel what I'm saying? They not finna bring this man to a BET Award or no Grammy Award. Only point being, if he sees somebody he don't like, he might crash out. Or it's gonna be a whole fight, and it's gonna kill the mood of the place, you know what I'm saying? This and that. So that's the real reason why they ain't gonna invite Young Boy to get an award. They might mail it to him or something. They ain't gonna never put anything on the big screen. They might not give him a nomination. This and that. That's because of why. Because for one, there ain't gonna be nobody there to pick it up. That's the real reason why, man. Y'all stay safe, stay dangerous, man. Like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it.